Chapter 7, Particulate Nature of Matter, Notes and Summary, from Grade 8, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. We see and use matter in different forms, stones, sand, water and air. But what is matter made of? Can solids like chalk or sugar be broken down endlessly? Scientists discovered that all matter is composed of tiny, invisible particles. Those particles and the forces between them decide the state of matter, solid, liquid or gas. 7.1. What is matter composed of? Matter is made up of constituent particles, basic building blocks. Example, grinding chalk, still chalk powder, smallest specks are still chalk, but they are made up of even smaller particles. Experiment with sugar solution. Sugar dissolves in water, disappears from sight, but still tastes sweet. Sugar particles spread into the spaces between water particles. These activities prove matter is composed of extremely small particles. Particles have interparticle spaces. 7.2. What decides different states of matter? Particles are held together by interparticle forces of attraction. Strength of attraction depends on distance between particles. State of matter depends on interparticle attractions, interparticle spacing, thermal energy of particles. 7.2.1 Solid state. Particles are tightly packed with minimum spacing. Strong interparticle forces keep particles fixed in position. Solids have definite shape and volume. Particles can only vibrate around fixed positions. When heated, vibrations increase, interparticle forces weaken, solid melts at its melting point, example ice at 0 degree Celsius, iron at 1538 degree Celsius. 7.2.2 Liquid state. Particles are less tightly packed than solids. Interparticle forces weaker, particles can move around in limited space. Liquids have no fixed shape but fixed volume. Liquids take the shape of the container. When heated to boiling point, particles gain enough energy to break free and form vapor. Evaporation. Even below boiling point, particles escape from the surface into air. 7.2.3 Gaseous state. Particles are very far apart, with negligible interparticle forces. Gases have no fixed shape or volume. They spread freely to fill any container. Particles move randomly at high speed in all directions. Example, smoke or iodine vapor fills entire space in a jar. Both liquids and gases are called fluids because they can flow. 7.3. How does the interparticle spacing differ in the three states of matter? Solids, minimum spacing, tightly packed, strong forces. Liquids, more spacing than solids, moderate forces. Gases, maximum spaces, negligible forces. Experiments. Compressing air in a syringe shows gases have large empty spaces. Dissolving sugar in water, sugar particles occupy spaces between water molecules. Sand does not dissolve. Proves not all solids can fit into water's interparticle spaces. 7.4. How particles move in different states of matter? Particles are never at rest. They are always moving. Experiments. First, potassium permanganate in water. Purple color spreads. Water particles move and spread solute particles. First, faster in hot water. Proves heating increases particle motion. Second, incense stick in a room. Fragrance spreads everywhere. Air particles are constantly moving, spreading the smell. Conclusion. Solids, particles vibrate in fixed positions. Liquids, particles move within limited space. Gases, particles move freely and rapidly in all directions. States of matter, comparison table. Property, interparticle spacing, solid minimum, liquid more than solids, gas maximum. Next, packing of particles, solid closely packed, liquid loosely packed, gas freely and far apart. Attraction forces, solid strongest, liquid weaker than solids, gas negligible. Next, shape, solid fixed, liquid no fixed shape, takes container shape, gas no fixed shape, volume solid fixed, liquid fixed, gas no fixed volume, movement solid vibration only, liquid limited movement, gas free movement in all space. Snapshots summary. Matter is made up of tiny particles. Particles are held together by interparticle attractions, strongest in solids and weakest in gases. Solids, fixed shape and volume, very small spacing, negligible movement. Liquids, no fixed shape but fixed volume, more spacing, particles move within limited space. Gases, neither fixed shape nor volume, maximum spacing, particles move freely. Heating increases thermal energy, weakens attractions and causes change of state. Everyday processes like dissolving, diffusion, evaporation and fragrance spreading are explained by particulate nature of matter. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 7, particulate nature of matter. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.